Is this a data rich or data poor problem? Let's recall the difference between data rich and data poor. If we have past data on the variable we're trying to predict, then we're data rich. Otherwise, we're data poor. To determine whether we're data rich or poor, we need to look at our data to get a better understanding. Looking at our data set, we see that we have the following information on each client: the average number of tickets each client submits per week, the number of employees per client, the value of the contract with each client, and the industry of each client. Since we have the number of tickets for each client, we're data rich. Moving down the flowchart, next we need to determine if we should use a numeric model or classification model. Our target outcome that we're trying to predict is the number indicating the average number of tickets we can expect per client. Therefore, we should use a numeric model. Now we're getting closer to determining which model to use. But first, we need to determine if a continuous or time-based model is appropriate for our problem. We're looking for an average per week. So at first glance, we might think this is a time-based problem. If we were looking to forecast a specific number per calendar week for a period of weeks, we'd be correct. However, in this problem, we just want an average per week and are not interested in a specific calendar week. Therefore, we'll use a continuous model to solve our problem. For our first model, let's focus on linear regression. We'll cover the others later.